I'm going to sing some geeky songs for you. I haven't done this in a very, very long time, so I'm really, really nervous. Oh, there's kitties here. Hello. I should probably talk in a very more American voice for you. Do you like Frozen? Oh, good. You're going to love my last song. So, and I apologize to those who don't like Frozen. But come on, it's got to be done. So I haven't done this in a really, really long time. And at least not where I've sung like a whole load of songs. So if I ask you, if you know the songs, any of the songs, please feel free to sing along. Because if I forget some words, you might help me. But I do know them. I'm just a little bit nervous. So first, before I sing the first two songs, I have a friend. She's called Amy Flemons, and she's not here today, but my phone is currently filming this because she is getting married next week, and she is the biggest My Little Pony fan I have ever come across. So these first two songs are from My Little Pony, and I'll try not to shake like Eve. Okay, thanks guys.
Come on and
and friends to celebrate my wedding bells. They made a ring for me at all. I could care less about the dress. I won't partake in any cake. Vows, what will it be like when I say that in any kind of weather I want us to be together? The truth is I don't care for him at all. No, I do not love the groom. In my heart there is no room, but I still want him to be all mine. He must escape from the forest. So I hope I get the words right, because so far I haven't actually gotten them the right order yet, so. But I'm going to give it a go, so let's go. Takes a while to get started. It's a prize for rotten judgment. I guess I've already won that. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history. Been there, done that. From My Fair Lady. at least it should be.
Ben, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down. Sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night. And still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. Never know, is it so exciting? I hold at once my heart to flight. I only know when he began to dance with me. I could have danced,
so I was so chuffed, and I didn't sound, I'm probably going to get it wrong now, so I'm going to sound like I did when I was 16, but I'm hoping not, but I didn't, my voice hadn't matured at that point, so it was very, very girlish, very, very, like you are. So like I say, anyone who wants to be a singer, I don't do this professionally, I do it for fun, which is much more fun. Anyone who loves singing, don't give up if you're just struggling to get high notes or low notes. Just keep practicing because you'll train that muscle and you will get there in the end, I promise. So this is Reflection from Mulan.
Yeah.
worth the wait. And those of you who aren't yet there yet, if you're not there this year, what's wrong with you? So this is Why Don't You Do Right by Jessica Rabbit, or from Jessica Rabbit. You frame it behind me.
Yeah. The wind is howling like this swirling storm. It's
lovely audience. I did get a couple of lines wrong, but I hope you didn't notice. But thank you so much for making my first time on stage in a very long time in this situation. Really, really fun. I hope you enjoyed the con, and make sure you stick around for everything else that's going on. Bye, guys!
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me. I'm Ace and Double Dutch, but my delight is such, I feel as if a losing war's been won for me. And if I had a flag, I'd hang me flag out to add a sort of final victory touch. But since I left me flag at home, I'll simply have to say thank you very, very, very much.